What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to recover deleted contacts on your iPhone. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your iPhone settings. Here, tap on your Apple ID name and ensure yourself that you're logged in with your primary Apple ID or the account where you may have contacts backed up in your iCloud. Next, tap on iCloud. Here, make sure that Contacts is enabled. If you never synced your contacts with your iCloud, then there is another way of recovering deleted contacts. If you do have contacts saved in a previous backup, then tap on Manage Storage. Here, you can preview if you have any storage left to save your contacts. And when tapping on Backups, you can see when a previous backup has been made. You also have the option to recover contacts which have been synced with your email while using a different iOS device, for example. In your main settings, navigate to Mail. Here, navigate to Accounts. Select the mail account where your contacts are most probably saved and toggle the Contacts option on. This will import your saved contacts if there are any. Lastly, you can also recover your deleted contacts when connecting your iPhone to your Mac or PC and backing up the device through iTunes. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.